Okay, so hello guys, this is Aberg from Sir Gaming, and today we're gonna build an ATV in Scrap Mechanic. This is the third episode, so I think this is gonna turn out pretty good. So let's begin. We got the factory. We built that Land Rover in the other episode. So now we're gonna build. I got parts from Land Rover. Okay, we're taking that away. Fixing the holes. Okay, going to first and try to find a way to build. I think I want. Yep, these wheels we need. That is not ATV. I told you that in the first episode. If you haven't seen that, you can check in the playlist. I put this video in. You just go to the first episode. So, okay. Place out the lift, as always. And we are gonna build by wood, because we want it pretty lightweight, or I wanted it lightweight. I don't want it to be too big, but we need place for the for the steering wheel and the driver. Do we have space for engine? We want to put the engine in, so we know that we have space for it. Okay, this engine is gonna sit there. Okay, so this is gonna turn out good, I think. Place the blocks we need. We don't put any doors on this one, okay? We don't need that. But we won't. Oh, I know how we do this. We want sport suspension on the ATV because they are much smaller. That's good, okay. This is gonna be pretty easy, I think. I don't think this is gonna turn out so steady, but who cares? It's a fucking ATV! Forgot about the steering. No, I can't put the suspension on top of it. That's bad. Then we need to do like this. That looks even cooler. You know what? We do that here too. There we go. Oh shit, this is too small. Wait, I don't need that much. I don't think. I don't know how this is gonna turn out, but we need to try it out first. Bam! Picking up the wheels. Oh, just to see if it works. Okay, yeah, we can at least try the wheels. It turns! Okay, that works. That's good to know. Nice, okay, place it on the lift again. That looks so bad. Yeah, that's how it's gonna look. And we do this over again. Bada boom. Bada boom. Bada boom. And bada boom. Okay, there we go. Wrong one. I don't know why I'm putting in the steering now. I don't need to, but I do it anyway. Okay. Okay. I don't know how this is gonna turn out, but we do it anyway. Okay, so we put the pen at there. Suspension. There. And bam. And bam. No, did I put the... Oh my god, why am I destroying this? I thought I put the bearing there, but I didn't. Oh, there we go. Scrap the shit over here. Okay, there we got that. So, putting on the wheel again, that I fucked up before. That's right, yeah. Okay, there we go. This is our ATV. If you don't see it's ATV, I don't know what's with you. Wait, I need to put it like this. There we go. Now it looks like ATV. I think we need some more wood here on the back. Yeah, we do. There we go. Okay, I think we're finished. This is just a pretty short episode. Because I don't have much time to make a longer episode today. This is how it's gonna look like. And, oh, we forgot to... wire it up. We want it 4 wheel. Yeah, 4x4 is the best. You know that. Okay. And we need to... Oh shit. And there. It's finished. It works! Or not. We forgot to fix the engine. What high is that? We can try the ramp now. It's pretty much too lightweight. We don't need it that high. We can actually put it there and it goes really fast, I think. Yeah, I think so. Okay, as you see, it is not so steady. We need it a little bit shorter, but we can't do that with the suspension on, and we want the suspension. That's making it so much cooler. Forgetting about the lift all the time. You see the ramp over there? That is the... Shit, this is not funny. Okay. We're taking it over here. Oh, it's so hard to drive this. Backing off. I think I want it down to the dirt here. It doesn't go like that when we drive fast, so let's go. And I'm doing a wheelie. Oh shit, this is hard. This is so hard. We try one more time and then it's okay. Oh my god, oh, backflip! Oh, fuck, we didn't do it. Okay, I think that's it for this episode. Oh shit. Stop. Whoa. Yeah, do some breakdance, yo. Okay. Oh, need to take this. Okay, this is ending the episode. Let's just take a screenshot. Okay, there we go. Like and favorite this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.